going to tell you what a condition called diabetes means. Diabetes is a disease that occurs when your blood glucose, also called blood sugar, is too high. Blood glucose is your main source of energy and comes from the food you eat. Pancreas makes insulin, a hormone, which helps glucose from food get into your cells to be used for energy. Sometimes your body doesn't make enough or any insulin or doesn't use this insulin well. Glucose then stays in your blood and doesn't reach your cells. Over time, having too much glucose in your blood can cause health problems affecting various organs such as eyes, kidneys, nerves, heart, and the brain.